Gulp. We finally made Avalar ours. You've earned a special reward. Gulp? What is it, boy? Oh, the fairy. Here you go.
I wonder how he was able to even catch the fairy.
You singed my cape! Dragon, you are really starting to get on my nerves! Say goodbye, flame breath! Gulp! Lunchtime!
I love his derpy face. Hey? You know what that face actually reminds me of? There was this video of a husky sneezing, and at the end he gives this such a derpy face before it shows a nuclear bomb going off.
Gulp, finish him off and you can have all the fairies you can eat. I'm going to enjoy this.
Excuse me? Was that... I think that was dialogue that was in the cutscene itself in the original Spyro, and they put it into the actual gameplay. Oh man, Gulp, I just gotta say though, you look amazing. Sparks, you're ruining the magic. All right, let's do this. Oh, that's horrible. This is already, I feel like I'm going to suck. Who the? Okay, these pterodactyls are retarded. And he's retarded too, because he just hit himself. Oh shit. Oh lord. Damn, that was a direct hit. Come on, Gulp. Well, I'm just gonna go kill myself. There was a trophy of finishing Gulp without using fodder, and I didn't even think about it. Oh, you fucking ass. Stop with the automatic aim, you cunt. Dude, seriously. Gulp. Gulp. Baby. Are you just gonna keep shooting? Seriously, stop shooting. Charge at me. You're an ass. He's gonna be an ass. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. The charging feels inverted at times. It feels like it goes half and half. This is what I'm fucking talking about! Just kill me. He shoots you so much, it's like, there's really no point if he jumps on you, there's no point in continuing. How much health do I have? 22? He ran into that, didn't hurt him. This is, oh my god, he like knows where you're gonna fucking jump. Okay, when he does that, I'm just gonna fucking walk. That was lucky. Huh. I don't remember if he shoots more than two blasts. Fuck off. Oh, there we go. Did ever do to you? Close. Ah, there goes. There comes the multiple blast. Oh, how'd I get so lucky? No, nah. I swear to God, if I die right now, I will cry. You gotta drop it so far away. Why is it gonna be a chicken? Give me. Stop sending me chickens! I just realized, is he getting health from that? He's getting health from that! What the? Take those two chickens out. And I'm dead. I don't remember him ever regaining his health from eating chickens. This would be hard to perfect. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck you. Oh, Seriously! This is fucking stupid. This is a stupid fucking boss fight. Oh my god, they made him harder. Why would you do this? Make him easy again! Listen to me. I love difficult boss fights, but when you're so used to one thing... Just kill me. Just kill me, Gulp. Camera's fucking ass. Jesus fucking Christ. I want to get the trophy. I don't want to do it. I really don't want to do it, but I want to get the trophy. So I can't... Holy shit, that was close. Oh, fuck you! I hate you so much. I used to love you, Gulp. I used to dream about riding on your back. But no. No, now you're just a fucking hard-ass ogre. Which sounds kind of dirty now I think about it. That was close. Give me chicken or give me death. Ooh, that was close. Come the fuck on! Gulp, I hate you so much. Take that. Take your sweet fucking time blowing up, bomb. You know, it's not like my life depends on it. Of course. That's cheap. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh my fucking god. Gulp sucks hard. I just realized that sentence sounds very provocative. Honestly, this fight makes me want to take a break from this game. And I already did from Spider-Man. Are you fucking kidding me? You know, maybe it'd be easier to beat him if I had the infinite super flame. Oh, that one didn't even fucking fly. Oh, fuck you! Oh, I wanted to swallow that. Come on, I just took out some life. Screw off, Gulp. I am so fucking tired of you. Maybe the infinite fireball is the way to do this. Oh my god. That's fucking bullshit, and you fucking know it. Wow, the pterodactyls almost fucked me. That's like literally the best way to get them. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I really hate this boss fight. Drop it. Drop it. Drop it. There's always has to be a chicken on the field. Like, come the fuck on. Watch, he's gonna go for the chicken. You gonna trap chickens again? I'm gonna make a part 2 out of this, because I wanna check that trophy one more fucking time, because this is fucking stupid.